Thank you. Hey, you guys. Hey, nice to see you. That was pretty fast. Super fun, but that's it. So I just laid that picture in. So I'm listening to, Leah, I'm listening to, what am I listening to? Kind of indie music. I'll make a playlist and share that. So this, Lorraine, this is a large painting, but it's on canvas. All these are on canvas, and they're stretched on hardwood panels. So I'll show you the back of it. See, that's, you can see the canvas is stretched on it. And then what happens is then I can just peel it off and roll it and send it. So, hey, Lee, Annette, thanks for being here, you guys. And thanks for all your hashtagging in the kitchen table art project thing. That's really fun. thanks, Sherry, appreciate it. Cool. Yeah, sure, it's great to see everyone. Hey, Deborah, nice to see you here. I've got my paint. I'll show you my paint setup. These are all buckets of paint. So I'm going through a lot. There's about 2 or 3 gallons of paint just to prime that. And there's 3 coats on it before I even start painting. And I like to have a lot of thick paint. You can see here, let me turn my camera around. You can see how deep it is? That paint's not really that dry, but it's really got a lot of thickness to it, which I really like. I really like to have a lot of body to the paint. You know, that's really thick. You can see that, you know, it's like almost coming off, you know, it's really yummy. Look at that. And this is all hard now. Like that's all solid. This painting's very wet still over here. This is, you know, this is just, it's like cottage cheese, you know. But so the kind of canvas I'm using, oh boy, it's just plain canvas. It's not primed. I don't know the poundage. It's not super heavy. It's hard to get. For really large paintings, I can't seem to get it really heavy. So I think it's 20 pounders. I actually don't know, but it's not that heavy. You can get it from Dick Blick. Thanks, Jeff. Appreciate it. Thanks. Right. It's totally different up close, for sure. And when all this hardens, it'll take a few days now for this to kind of harden. Then I'll come back in and paint back on it, you know? So what I try to do in the beginning, is to get, it's just to get value contrast and get a bunch of stuff working and just stuff, you know, just responding, just getting familiar with the picture. So that's what I'm working on. So you guys doing okay in the COVID time? Are you guys making art? it's funny. I'm at the studio. No one's even in the building. And I come down here. I have to do the kitchen table project thing from here because of the internet. So no one's here, so there's a few people, but so I'm just staying a little late tonight and just working, you know. Lee's saying art is all I do. That's cool. Well, anyway, I just appreciate you guys and hope you're doing great. I finished the painting. I finished that kitchen table project, that painting that Christine bought, which is really cool. So I finished that and that's drying. And then I just started working on this and that's, I just wanted to get some paint on this, you know? Yeah. Good. I'm glad you were inspired by that today, Christine. That's great. Lynn's saying my creativity has come to a screeching halt. Masks. I've made a lot of masks. Time to play. Yeah. I've been definitely doing a lot more cooking and a lot more I don't know, it's slowing me way down, which is really good for me. You know, I rode my bike here, I'm gonna ride home, make dinner. I mean, this is like a completely different life. Anyway, well, great, you guys. Thanks, hope you guys have a great time, and we will see you real soon, maybe next Wednesday. We're doing a really cool one for next Wednesday, Kitchen Table. We're gonna do, it's all about wild, the wild side of yourself, like finding the wild while you're inside. And so I've got some really cool guests I'm trying to get. These crazy guys, which will be really fun for you guys to meet them. So, okay, I'll see you guys. Hope you're well. Okay, stay safe. Bye.